PTSD, and understanding what the cause of the PTSD is very important in helping victims heal. And that's really what it's about.
Jeff Herman. You
know, whenever I get a case, the first thing that I tell my client is that this case is about helping you heal. Everything else will follow. You know, I want you to tell your story and have a voice. That's the most important thing I can do. I know, you know, that, you know, the case
LH, so it's locked in with love.
Move down the process. But being able to have a voice and have a measure of justice, there is healing that can come from that.
Oh, yeah, there certainly is. Now, you mentioned that the victim suffered sexual abuse years ago as a child.
A legal helpline.
Come forward, given the emotional issues you've just been talking about. But so one of the reasons for victims to come
what's in red is
now,
sexual abuse. Legal
so
helpline
passed,
saying that there's no help here. There's no 911. There's no legal.
Right. Well, right now
it's in white.
There are victims out there who are determining
too much
trying to figure out
diversity.
Do I come forward? Do I tell my family? Do I call a lawyer? Do I call a therapist? And what we see is that the reasons they're coming forward now is because there's this collective empowerment taking place. You know, when it's just you against the big Catholic Church, it's a scary thing, and victims don't feel safe to come forward. But I often see when another victim of a particular priest has come forward, then the person thinks, you know what, I'm not alone. It wasn't my fault. I was a victim. Because even today, you know, as an adult, thinking about the abuse, the victims think about it through the lens of their child. And so it's hard to come forward, but that empowerment they get from another victim coming forward and standing up enables and empowers other victims to come forward. And they see that, you know, I think for a lot of victims, and there was a victim who a survivor who recently shared with this to me, and he said, you know, I've been thinking about this for 3 years, whether or not I was going to come forward, and I felt like I was on a train track and there was a train coming at me, and I was so scared that if I came forward I wouldn't survive. And finally, through other victims coming forward, he decided it was safe. And he did come forward. And he realized there's no longer a train. In fact, he's on the train towards healing.
Yeah.
And so it's, you know, it's obviously it's a scary thing. But when you see other victims who have taken the step and survived and, in fact, are thriving and beginning to heal, we hope that that enables them to come forward.
We got the train thing.
Thank you so much for joining our program.
Let's look at their website.
The information that you are sharing with people is so important.